Jesus fucking shit. So what the hell is this one called? Is there even a mission title to it? Alright, so I see my best way in. Alright, so that's the captain. Fucking dick. It says kill sniper, but I don't see anyone in that sniper nest over there. No laws but our own.
Master Cormac, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I was stopping to restock my ship when I heard the talented Captain Cook was here. We have a word.
At your service, as always.
I'm looking for a man. Captain Louis-Joseph Gauthier, Chevalier de la Vérendrye.
That's a fucking long name.
The explorer. I have heard of him and his illustrious family.
I must see him.
Ah, who sent my regards? Or not. He sailed east a few days ago on a heading to Anticosti.
Indeed.
I would advise caution.
Well, I've been there before.
Then, I bid you good fortune. I will be sailing past Conception Bay, should you require further assistance.
Much obliged.
You did what you had to do.
I keep telling myself that.
We're almost rid of the assassins in New York, and it's not as if a Hellcat didn't try to make you wear a pine overcoat. You had no other choice.
I chose to cast my lot with the Templars.
And we are glad you did, Shay. Who knows? Had you not, you might have found yourself at the end of Master Kenway's blade.
Or yours.
That's the spirit. Look, Shay, by killing Hope, you not only saved yourself and half of New York from the assassin's poisons, you also learned the path we must take next. Now our task is simple. Prevent a group of paper skull killers from destroying another city. All in a day's work. There may be an alternate route to the west!
First shipwrecks. They likely believe no one would venture into such dangerous waters.
I'm starting to hear the whispers again. I was trying to find a way to get out of there as quickly as possible. And it looks like that worked. I think they were more preoccupied with him than me. Hopefully. Once he goes down. If he goes down. Let's see if I can make a jump for that. Oh, looks like I can. Has to be another way. Whoa, that's a lot of troops. Yeah. Where is this leader? He's got to be in the center.
These documents are nothing but black and cerulean nonsense that French devil was always one to do. This man will die a great treasure, I'm sure.
That was way too easy.
Let's head back to the morgue.
That doesn't sound good. Oh shit, those are cannons. Too far.
Lost. She's been fired.
Oh no. Oh, I lived. Yeah, I know it's taking heavy damage. Get the fuck out of my way, you stupid bitch!
You'll have no argument for me. Stand still! Make haste!
Did that ship sink?
George's men will take care of those pirates. We've got our own battles to fight.
Okay, wait, that's ours. Never mind.
Closer escape than I'm comfortable with. But we have what we came for.
Then we know where de la Vérendrye's ships are headed?
Not quite. But we have the means to find out. We'll need code to interpret these maps.
Then we should set sail for the coast of Newfoundland.
Newfoundland?